converting your leads into deals is fairly easy. Watch today's demonstration to find out. For more easy-to-follow Zoho CRM tutorial videos, subscribe and press the bell icon to get new video updates.
All incoming inquiries are saved as leads in the leads module. These could be leads from contact us from live chat on your website or cold calls. When you understand that this lead is your potential client, you could convert it into the contact, into the account if you work B2B and create a deal. I click convert and you could see that system will create new account, new contact, and if we enable this checkbox, system will create a new deal. We could also set approximate amount of this deal. We could also adjust deal name. We could specify approximate closing date. By default, stage is the first one in our funnel. And we could also carry tags to contact, account, and deal. Click convert. And you could see that we have new account, new contact, and our deal, where you could see that all these records are associated.
See, it's easy converting your leads into deals in Zoho CRM. Don't miss our next video about the different deal products, such as estimates and quotes. Stay tuned and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our videos to your friends. And if you need any further help, please reach out to us at knowhow@customerization.ca.